How's it going, guys? Welcome to another tutorial on how to hack apps. Well, this app is going to be about bike race, and this is like going to how to get like every single bike. And yeah, so you're going to get almost every single bike except for the ones that get money. So what you're going to want to first do is get this documents folder. I'll have a download in the description. Have iPhone Box. Already had a video with that in it, but I'll give a link in the description for that too. So what you're going to want to do is open up iPhone Box. And it says, it's not a device connected. I'm going to connect my device right now. Okay, so one part is plugged into my iPhone. You hear that? Our iPod. And I'm going to look for that USB port on my desktop computer. So I'm going to go ahead and find that right now. Come on, where is it? Okay. Now it's in. And it says connecting the device, but you're going to exit out iTunes because no one really cares about iTunes. Alright, so get an iPhone Box Classic. Go to the iPod. User applications and find bike race. You want to click on that and delete that documents file. Yes, delete that, and it's deleted. Then you're going to want to drag in the new one, the modded one, and put that into there. Just drag it in there. Alright, there we go. And then that's what it's going to be. That's what it's going to be. It's going to add that. It's going to add this. And then you're done. So you exit that out. And you should have it done. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll bring you more tutorials next.